Welcome back, guys, to Code Vein Part 17. I'm Kay.
And I'm Z.
And welcome back, guys, to whatever this is again.
Well, basically, what we'd be doing this part was, as probably we put in the title, is mostly side quests.
Yes.
Because we have, like, a total of, like, five. I've looked around, and, yeah, there are about five side quests for us to do. This guy mostly is going to have a depth for us, if I'm...
Good
the
timing.
Depths are...
Just got some new stock.
Not my favorite.
I think you'll find something
game.
You like.
Even though they give me really good stuff, it's not my favorite.
I actually got some info on the depths recently. It might lead us to the materials I've been looking for all these
You know what I'm saying? I don't like the devs very much.
I'd go and check for myself right away, but the stuff is in the hands of some...
If you're trying to grind for points and gain some items,
good weapons sometimes.
I think you'd be up to the task, though. So, would you mind looking into it?
Here we go. We'll probably do that last. We'll probably just do all the side quests first. There might be a few more that have depths. I don't know. I can't remember. He's the only one I can remember that has depths. Now on to this one has three. That was the last time I checked. There were three side quests. I'm surprised to see that many in one area.
Yep.
There's also that guy in the canyon that we went to before that was asked about the documents. I think we have all we need to give to him. So that'll be quick. You'll probably ask like. Oh, all right.
And welcome to the Howling Pits again.
Welcome. Yeah.
Damn it all. I can't find him.
What are you trying to find, bro?
Hurry up and come out. It's dark. There are too many lost and I'm scared. This place is hell.
Yeah.
If my wife knew I was out here, she'd be worried sick. But he's in the same boat as me. We've both got families waiting back at the shelter. I'll do whatever it takes to make it back home by the day the levy is due.
I don't know what.
No, I think that's it. It just spawned in.
See, isn't it?
Where is it?
That thing, that red one right there. Because it just spawned in.
All right, then let's just go slice and dice.
It's all or nothing.
I think everything is most likely going to be a bit of a cakewalk here.
Yeah, because we've just killed something much harder than it.
It's because I'm pretty high level right now at this point.
Could we use that lantern as a waymark?
Wow, great observation, Mia. We've already seen that 20 times over.
Looks like we can go up here.
Damageless. Wow, that took out half. Yeah, I think I waited a long time.
He used to be super hard, too.
We'll put that to good use.
Did we get his item?
Yeah, dog tag and ring.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Oh, wow. Yeah, just took that thing completely out.
Well, there'll be no more of that.
Let's just leave.
Yeah, just go. Let's just leave straight away. Oh,
or not.
Never mind. He wants to come to fight you.
You want
to
fight me? Fine.
And he's dead. Here's your ring and dog tag. I don't know why you need it.
Well, it was actually of his friend. He was looking for him, if you were paying attention.
It looks like it works. Want to try it?
What's that tag? Damn it. If we don't bring blood beads back, it's all over. If we don't pay the levy, our families will get kicked out of the shelter. We can't let that happen. Damn it all. I'll do it on my own if I have to. My wife won't have to cry anymore. I swear I'll bring blood beads back to the shelter.
All right.
It's way too dangerous outside the shelter. I've gotten too used to a life of safety inside. My wife and I met during the war against the Queen. I died so many times I thought I'd go crazy. But she was there to support me. I can't let someone that precious to me be thrown into danger. The levy is painful, but the shelter is the only hope we've got.
It's funny that I'm the one with the faulty headset, yet I'm the one that's paying more attention than you are.
Faulty, yeah, we're gonna fix that, okay?
Okay, just saying, though.
What does this guy want?
Huh? What gives? Did my sleeping bag just crawl off or something? I remember drying it here, or was it over there? No, I just came from that way, so... Wait, which way did I come from?
Oh, this guy must be like Zorro.
I'm gonna have to sleep on the ground tonight, yep. Aren't I?
But don't worry, as the protagonist, we will find it somehow. Okay. With the magic of our magic map. Right?
Yeah.
I see. A clever contraption. That was a slog. The Lost, right by us. Strength be with me.
Nope.
Nope, and you failed.
Anything.
Come on, hit it. There you go.
What do you think I was doing? Trying to give it a hug?
Yes.
Huh? Is that really? You can't go ahead on your own.
Whoa! Don't just pop out of nowhere like that. I almost had a heart attack.
We were right in front of you.
Hey, that's my sleeping bag, isn't it? You found it for me? Thanks. Me? I'm just wandering around trying to scope out a new place to live. A bunch of sinkholes appeared in the place I used to live, and the Lost started going nuts, too. And this area is pretty far from what I'd call safe, so I better keep looking.
Yeah, you think.
Okay, that's somewhat close to the next one, so let's teleport out.
I forgot how many side quests there were. How many were there?
There were about 5. And the last one is the one that just, I think it's the delivering those materials to...
Now I remember, yeah.
The guy that's one evidence of conspiracies and all that.
Yeah, I remember.
Oh, hey, it's this guy.
Oh, we meet again. I found a great spot to train nearby. There's just one problem. The place is up ahead, but there's an awful loss there, so I can't start my training. There's no way I could take it out. I'm really sorry to ask for your help again, but would you mind?
Sure, we'll help you.
Yeah, it's literally just across over here.
Yeah, it's right there.
Remember? Oh. What is it? Oh, it's just this.
Whoa. Scary.
Come on. Oop, Matt, dang it.
Going.
Here we go.
Our side missions are so easy.
Well, it's because these are actually... We had these for quite a while, and we've already defeated one guardian, so...
You defeated that Lost for me? Thank you. Now I can start training. You're really tough, though. I wonder if I'll ever be strong like you.
Man, you can do it.
Come to think of it, I heard rumors about a type of medicine that makes revenants stronger. Maybe it'll help if I get my hands on
some of that.
The horrors from the Great Collapse. They're different from the Lost. They're more destructive, more vicious, more terrifying. The Lost don't even compare to them.
Hmm.
Okay.
As I talk to that guy, when usually I always have a second thing of dialogue. It's kind of interesting sometimes when you talk to them.
I hope we don't get attacked here.
Now that guy is probably he's still there actually.
Now we can rest a little.
Yeah, should we go talk to him or should we just move on?
Let's go just finish up all these side quests and then.
All that's left is one left. Then it's off to the depths. Honestly, I feel like we might go before the next part. We might just go exploring a bit because I just have the feeling that we're missing some. Like I feel like we should
have
more than we.
We'll do that off.
Yeah, we'll do that in between parts.
Yeah,
Because it'll just be us exploring, seeing if we missed anything.
And we'll record it if we are.
I want evidence that Silva's policies are a mistake. If you find anything, please let me know. I see. You found what I wanted. Thanks. This will help push things forward. Silva's rule favors only a handful. Every other revenant is forced to live in fear of thirst and the lost. No, even the favored revenants who live in safety are exploited and need to pay levies. It's a system set up to give Silva exclusive control over all the Bloodbeads. We have to escape it somehow. If we don't have to pay levies, we revenants can unite and live together without fear of thirst. So revenants were made to battle the horrors that mysteriously appeared during the Great Collapse. Using the dead like that, even to defend humanity from monsters, is a massive violation of ethics. They sent those who'd already tasted death out to die again and again, and if they fell, more were created. Is that not the epitome of inhumanity? Were the living not enough for them? Are the dead nothing more than thralls to the living? No! We still have human rights that must be respected!
I do understand his thoughts on that subject, but it's a case of, like, basically, in my opinion, desperate times call for desperate measures. Right? Case of, like, you're honestly losing, sometimes you have to make some.
Yeah, it's one of
this
those.
This is my opinion, though. It's just like,
it's like the worst decisions can save the best people.
You know, well, it's just. I don't know. There we go. Okay, man.
I feel like the Lost here have been behaving strange lately.
How so?
Yeah, well,
this is all we've got for available routes.
We did all these, right?
Well, now on to the swirling flood.
Don't be overeager.
Yeah, yeah, face.
Come back immediately danger. If you sense danger.
And welcome to the Swirling Flood.
And I can already tell this is gonna. Oh, it's most likely. I'm guessing since it's this water area, most likely it's gonna be the Water Girl.
Oh, again, but much more powerful.
Who knows?
Okay, let's just swack our way through this. You just love using the fire ability first time.
It's one of the only abilities I have. I have a bunch of other abilities, but they won't let me use them. Oh, hello. Let's try to get his attention. Or Mia just finished it off. And now it's time for this big guy.
Big boy over here.
Now. Yep. Material.
You have to use every tool you have, right?
Oh, hey.
Want to just go by?
See if I can just. There we go. It's just.
I do not like these at all. They do that stun damage that really gets you. It does electricity. Electricity, right?
Here we go. It does do electricity, but that's why I wanted to get right behind it and use that. Ooh, hey!
The RV mastery, nice.
Let's see what this RV is. Blood buff. What was that one? I cannot remember that one.
I can't either.
I'll just keep an eye out while you're busy.
I can't remember what blood damage does. I need to figure out what that does.
There are some mean ones out there, huh?
Where?
Where is she talking about it?
Oh, there's the boss area.
Yeah, let's just highlight the map.
Hey, is it just... Oh, it's just these things.
The balls of green. I don't know why they made these even a boss. A mini boss.
Trying to make it at least somewhat unique. And there's the first key. Oh, hey, there's a big guy up there. Must mean there's something important up here.
Maybe a vestal, a vestige.
Oh! Nope, just an item apparently.
Go to your left.
What? Oh, okay, yes. Lot of slimes.
You can gain some more ichor with this.
Not ichor, ichor.
Ichor.
Ah, dang it, Mia. Why do I locked on to that yet, and it went. I completely missed it.
You look pretty confident.
Thank you, Mia. We are confident.
Alright. Let's go over here.
Did we get everything? No, we have not.
We'll put that to good use.
Alright.
We searched this entire area, right?
I think we finished about completely. Wait. Anything over here? Nope, that's it. On to the next path!
Yay! I said that with sarcasm because I hate this place.
It's not that bad. It's somewhat easy since we've kind of... Oh! There's only one other path at least.
Looks like they're tough to me.
Oh, what? Oh, okay.
Man, you took it.
Yeah. That was kind of bad, but...
Take these guys out.
Come on.
Try to be with me.
Oh, hey, Vistage.
What's that, Vistage?
Right over here.
Oh. I thought you were talking about that.
No, I was talking about the one that was to the right. Now, is there a...
Hey, Navy.
Oh, wait.
Good to see you back in one piece.
Hermes. I think this leads to the... Most likely leads to the boss. I think what you should probably do with these areas is do the mini-boss last, so you don't have to...
Come all the way back?
Well, most likely... What's the right word? Make sure you're fully healed by the time you go back, basically.
Oh, that... Yeah, definitely. You're pretty good on E4.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah!
never have too much Ikor.
No, you cannot.
You have to use every tool you have, right?
Hello. Oh, I remember. I think it's either this area.
What do you think that might be?
Yeah, it is.
Here we go.
Oh, ow. Oh, what? Okay, that usually waits a while before doing that.
These are like,
They never usually do a charge right up. No. Anything.
How is it so accurate?
What, the urchin thing?
Yeah.
Oh, I think we're already at the final enemy. Come on.
Bring it down.
That wasn't too bad.
That was actually easier than the last one we did.
Most likely because it's an area that we're kind of over leveled for. Oh wow.
You missed.
Derp on my part. Now to pull that switch. I think it's probably gonna light this up, or... Yep. Although, again, I do not see the point in these. Yes, it's lit, but... I guess it slightly lifts the fog a little, but it doesn't really do that much.
No, not really. And if you highlight the map, it shows you everything. Right?
Yeah. Seeing three of these guys.
Stay sharp!
One.
No, actually, I was aiming for that one, but it's like he took care of it for me.
And it's gone.
Now we're at full health. Good on Ikor. All around good for that boss.
I forgot what the boss is. You think it's that one?
It's probably the water girl. Or
you mean the water witch?
Water witch, water pole dancer, whatever you want to call her. The fact that we're in a complete water area, so it kind of hints. Kind of a big hint.
You ready?
And...
Open sesame. You ready?
Yeah, and am I right? Yep, I'm right.
Okay, here we go.
Alright. I'm guessing since it's water, let's go with a lightning buff.
Is that dying light?
What?
Yep, it's dying light.
What do you mean dying light?
Every time you get hit, you regenerate health. You got that ability, right?
What?
Every time you get hit, you regenerate abilities. You got that, right?
The regenerate health.
Every time you get hit, you
get
that.
Oh, the cleansing light. Yeah. I don't have that on right now. Ow.
This is what you get for being cocky.
Getting too close.
And cocky.
It wasn't that I was getting cocky, I was just getting close. Just a little too close. Just get close! I only used one regenerate for that. Yeah, we were definitely a bit over leveled for this area.
And you want to use up your... haze?
Yeah, probably. We'll probably go up a few levels. All the way to the 70.
We'll need to go that far, actually. Yeah, we definitely need to go that far.
It's a good idea to use all the haze you have, because before you end up accidentally lose it all.
Yep.
Now, I guess we should start going down the next path, which an area I had a bit of a trouble with, only because I didn't realize a certain thing you could use. It was just one specific enemy that was a bit of a headache, because he was slightly different from all the other enemies that we faced before. Has a different gimmick to him. Took me so long to figure out. Ladder?
Okay, are we gonna fight that one now?
That's not the kind of relief sculpture you usually see.
Wait, let's open the next way to the next area.
Yep. And down a ladder. Elevator.
Who keeps this thing running?
Here's the thing, you're going down. Why is your clothes going up?
Well, it's because of the wind, I guess.
There's no wind in there.
I know, it's game physics. Who can ever explain game physics? How about my question? If mine are, why isn't her coat thing doing the same thing?
This place isn't going to fall apart or anything, right?
No, Mia, it will not.
I don't think we can pry our way
through. I guess
that.
It's not this one.
We should look for a key.
I guess I was supposed to go to the next other one.
Hi,
Mia.
Don't have the key.
Well, it says I can't open it. So I'm pretty sure there is a second door, so I'm guessing I have to go to that other door. I do not remember which mistle it's right next to. So that's gonna be annoying. I hope I don't end up going to a bunch of different mistles to find it. I was about to say, I've had these glitches before where the mist doesn't disappear. Oh, wrong. Hold the door. The mist, took forever to dissipate. I just stood there in front of the thing,
I
don't know how many minutes.
That's a relief. We can rest here.
It's the second to last. Wrong button.
Let's take a breather before we go on.
Probably third to last, actually.
Okay, so are we going to go to the next area, or we need to find the key for it?
I think we just need to find the right door. I think that's for another area we're not ready for yet. I think this one's probably. I'm not 100% sure. I know that we have to go through one of these doors.
That relief sculpture again. What does it signify?
Oh, hey, this is it.
Oh, I forgot. This is a teleport one, isn't
it?
Yep. And teleport. They don't explain how the teleport thing works. It never actually mentions that. They talk about how missiles work and all that, but for some reason, being able to teleport between missiles.
Foreign concept to me.
What?
It's a total foreign concept. I do not know that the purple
ones
can teleport.
I don't
teleport.
Think you know what that actually means.
Activate that one. Yeah.
I know.
Welcome to the frozen tundra, guys.
This area is a bit of a area we have to be careful. Oh, it also involves one enemy I do not like.
Looks like the path keeps going. Oh, wow. Is that a thorn of judgment out there?
Oh.
Oh boy. Yeah, this is gonna be a very cold one.
I was wondering what she was talking about, the thorn of judgment. I'm like, oh, there it is. There's that thorn. It's one big ass thorn.
Up we go.
Oh, here's the first new glimpse of the new enemy.
I remember this.
These guys are kind of fast and they hit hard, so.
Basically, it's a stronger version of the last big enemy.
Yep.
That's basically what it is.
That's exactly what it is.
Oh,
all right, guys, you're going to have to cut it here because this is going to be a new area. It's going
to
take a little while. And
news.
We might go back and see if we missed something, and we'll show that to you guys in edits.
Also, see if there's new quests that has opened up. We should do real quick is go back to that merchant and give that unique I just realized we did not do that.
Okay, we'll just get that, and then we're gonna have to cut there for you guys.
Yeah.
That huge thorn has branches like a tree.
We might try switching out partners, because we've been doing with Mia for quite
some
time.
Yeah, let's go. Let's switch with Yakumo.
I feel like we did Yakumo last time. Why don't we go with Louie?
Okay, then we'll do it with Louie.
Teleport. Yeah, we get the unique material and just don't give it to him. That would be funny.
Yeah, and then we didn't get shit.
Well, we did get stuff. We did get some haze, and we got a new spear, which I will probably never use.
Greetings. I have a lovely... Oh, you brought back some materials. Okay, let's have a look at them. I hate to say it, but this isn't what I was looking for. I might have sent you to the wrong area of the depths. I made you take all that risk for no reason. Would you mind if I reassessed my information and asked you again? But first, I'd like to thank you for what you did bring back. It's quite nice, so I can get some use out of it.
And there we go.
Alright guys, my name is Kay.
And I'm Z.
And we'll see you guys later.